It's the best place to play. In the whole fucking world. Pretty much anywhere in Colorado. Pretty much anywhere in Colorado. Oh. I passed up on the ones with Batman.
Welcome to Red Rocks.
Thank you. It's great to be here.
It's like the musical equivalent of like a birthday party mixed with Survivor Man. And also, it's the most dry mouth that you'll ever get, unless you really get one of those double-chambered ice bongs.
Come on.
And with the rest of the band intros, Todd!
How y'all doing, Red Rocks? Got a few gentlemen to my right I'd like to introduce to you all. But first, let's give it up for Ryan Adams.
Ladies, this whole bullshit, I'm not supposed to be in the band intros.
I've never done that before.
Wait, I know.
And it worked.
Why would you do it tonight? This is like a big show. You should not put me in the band intros.
We're all happy to be here with you, man.
We have to redo the improv song and then the band intros.
On the bass guitar, a bad dude. A super bad dude. He plays four strings very well. Back from the future, Charlie Stavish.
Is that all you got for Charlie?
Come on, I can't hear you! He's the dude keeping all this shit together.
On the Ludwig drum set. His hometown's not far from here. A place called Boulder. I don't know if you've ever heard of it.
My man, Crush Dick!
Aaron Ficca! My man, your man. He's your man.
From Colorado, Aaron Ficca!
Sponsored by Ludwig. And over there, in Key World, do some math. How many keys does he have? He's got a lot of keys over there. He plays them all. What can I say about this man? He's very mystical. And if I say too much, it's ludicrous. My man, Ben Alleman.
Todd, those intros were great. Let's hear it for Todd. Band intros were great.